in recognition and gratitude of South Africa's unwavering dedication to upholding international law and safeguarding Palestinian human rights.
I grew up under apartheid, and I can tell you that I've never seen anything close to this, of so many children and women being mowed down.
The genocide taking place now only underscores how vital the struggle is.
We are united in the belief that when we say never again, it must include Palestinians.
When I say free Palestine, I look towards South Africa for hope.